this question, you're given that fx is x by x minus 1. You're asked to find what f of a by f of a plus 1 is. You're asked to find which of these options are right. So, a very simple question. So, f of a plus 1 is nothing but, in the place of x, you have to put a plus 1, right? So, a plus 1 by a plus 1 minus 1. That is nothing but a plus 1 by a plus 1 minus 1 is a. So, f of a plus 1 is a plus 1 by a. So, what is f of a by f of a plus 1? So, f of a is a by a minus 1 divided by this, that is into a by a plus 1. So, as you can see, this looks like a square by a minus 1 into a plus 1 is a square minus 1. So, f of a by f of a plus 1 is a square by a square minus 1. So, do you see that it looks like x by x minus 1 when x is equal to a square? So, this is nothing but f of a square. So, option C is the right answer.